I call Sarah Dowie.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Speaker. It's an absolute pleasure to rise in support of the Wildlife Powers Amendment Bill in this its second reading, in support of the Department of Conservation, which is one of the most popular government departments in New Zealand. They have a very wide-ranging brief and they execute those functions exceptionally well. They have dedicated staff on the front line and in their back rooms, going into bat for our wildlife and for conservation efforts, and they should be commended in that. And as such, I commend the Minister, the Honourable Maggie Barry, for introducing this bill, which is well overdue. Now, 60 years, the Wildlife Act has been in existence and requires updating to give our wonderful rangers, full-time dock rangers and our full-time fish and game rangers, enforcement powers which are modernised, which are balanced with respect to individuals' civil liberties, but that is necessary to protect our wildlife. Obviously, you know, New Zealand is synonymous with its wildlife, with its parks, with its recreational the nature of recreation in New Zealand. And one of the beauties of that is that New Zealanders can go into the bush, we can enjoy nature and get to witness interactions or interact with wildlife in situ. Unfortunately, as my colleagues have mentioned, some of those species are very highly valuable on the black market. And so we need to protect our ecosystems and make sure that those species are there for the enjoyment of all people. And notwithstanding that, of course, with New Zealand being synonymous with nature, our tourism industry is built on that. Over 3 million visitors in 2015 to New Zealand, and most of them visiting our national parks and wonderful spaces which hold some of these wonderful wildlife, rare wildlife, and let's face it, New Zealand holds about two-thirds of New Zealand's of the world's biodiversity. So we need to protect that. We need to give our rangers the powers to be able to stop, seize evidence, and arrest people who they reasonably suspect of committing an offence by taking these wonderful species. So I'm very pleased that this legislation has been brought to the House. It was a robust select committee process, and I'm pleased to be supporting the Department of Conservation in these efforts to give them the powers which are modernised to help protect our wildlife. So I support this bill.